still not reading.
I don't buy it.
Why don't you buy it? That's how I feel.
You feel something else for me. You just won't admit it. So I'm not gonna...
Things got better after I found him. But we'll always be this. Frozen. Never moving forward. That's what I miss the most. Possibilities. Sitting on a front porch somewhere, and Meg gray hair by my side, surrounded by our grandchildren. Their laughter.
God is permitted to give life and to take life. Go away. I won't. I cannot. God has sent me to help you. You are injured. Please, I will take you to the hospital.
No. That's ridiculous. No, it's not. You have a choice. I didn't. None of us did, but you do, and you're choosing wrong. I don't care how miserable your human life is. My life is not miserable. And it's not perfect. Nobody's life is perfect. Mine was. Absolutely perfect. There were things I still wanted. To be married with a nice house and a husband to kiss me when I came home. A family of my own. Royce King was the most eligible bachelor in town. I barely knew him. But I was young. I was in love.